Social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
His offense is on point right now.
This is what he feeds off of.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Championship!
One, two, three!
And a thrilling victory, especially considering who it was against.
Here is your winner and new Allen Miller!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
What a match! This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match.
And then there's Steve Austin, a Hall of Famer, multi-time champion, a certified star who doesn't take any grief from anybody and lives his life on his terms.
Tread on the Texas rattlesnake, and trust me, you will get bit.
Oh, stomping away. Tremendous agility. Steve Austin starting to look a little dazed. Lost in the corner right now.
Double suplex.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Boom.
A leg drop. Elbow drop. Nothing's gonna stop her now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Oh, and a scoop slam. Elbow drop with authority. scoop slam.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, my God. Moonsault! Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Stephanie McMahon getting put to the test. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners, John Peltier and Georgia Washington.
Huge victory here tonight. The chairman, Mr. McMahon, is always ready to roll up his sleeves and get his hands a little dirty in the WWE ring. He built this company like he's going to grab the win with his own two hands.
And on the other end is The Undertaker, a living legend who's faced many of WWE's all-time greats and laid most of them to rest.
Getting in the ring with the dead man can't make or break your career. Most likely break.
Mr. McMahon may be slowing some here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's taking it up top.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
Now trampling the opposition.
Running leg drop.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker.
One, two, three.
The Undertaker gets the win.
Hard-fought victory.
Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Corey, this match is over.
Whether you like her or not, whether you're part of the Bella Army or not, you have to respect Nikki Bella and her accomplishments in WWE.
Nikki Bella's combination of strength, power, moves, and outright tenacity have made her a driving force in the women's division. I can tell you that she just let her out of that one.
I think she's just toying with her, Michael.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Sidewalk slam.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Jeez, not like Nikki Bella. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Fraga.
A very decisive victory here tonight. There have been a lot of dangerous, dominating women in WWE, but Nia Jax stands out as one of the most threatening. This is a woman who is more than able to back up her words with actions, and she often takes pleasure in it.
I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
Flash!
Oh, God!
Slap.
Oh, here we go.
Harsh impact. How insulting is that?
Spin kick to the midsection. Monkey flip. Boom.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Really just laying it in.
Elbow nailed it. Oh, what a slap.
Here we go.
Drop kick.
She goes for the cover.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the American Hero, Brooklyn.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Now, that's the kind of win you get.
Shawn Michaels' presence in this match instantly elevates it to main event status. The Hall of Famer, the multi-time champ, the legendary HBK is a walking showstopper.
The Nature Boy may be flashy with his robes and struts, but he's also all business in that ring.
I can point to at least 16 times he's proven that.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, and a scoop slam. Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Elbow drop!
What a well-measured strike.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Shawn Michaels is keeping a very good tempo now, guys.
He is getting fired up here.
And Ric Flair reverses it. Really showing some acrobatic expertise here.
Hoist it up.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
What's he gonna do? Oh, shoulder breaker.
Oh. Get right to the midsection.
Double leg takedown. Can Sean step through?
He's got it in.
Sharp shooter. Submission hold locked in.
He's just about there. Shawn Michaels did it.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak King, Shawn Michaels.
Tonight was HBK's night. These competitors...
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That's a sad attitude to have.
Leg drop! Incredible agility! Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
High cross body.
One. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Two.
Slammed with authority.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Face plant.
Looking to end this.
Five.
Twist of fate.
Gonna see a new champ.
The number one contender continues to roll. A big height, bigger impact.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Three.
Boom. KO punch.
Oh, what for?
What's he gonna do with it?
RKO!
That just happened!
A running swanton! He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Look out!
Body on body!
Wow!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He planned for this and can still rally.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Drop it back to the spine.
A running hurricane rana.
Beautiful.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
With a face buster.
the champ to the top turn.
Here we go again.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Oof. That is a great reversal.
Ooh-wee.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
He's trying again.
Beautiful 630 splash. The title might change hands.
Man, this rivalry. Match is over.
But I don't know what this rivalry is.
Here is your winner and new W, Richie Garrett.
Big win here, guys.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh.
Being tossed with a back suplex. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She can withstand the punishment, though. Right across the face.
Big kick right to the gut.
Four.
Back in from the floor.
Five.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Damage to the body. Elbow smash. Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
What a slap.
Oh, here we go.
A slap.
Nice body kick.
What a suplex. One,
she's feeling the hurt two, here. She's still on.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Oh, here we go.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
Ooh, that kick.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
Boom, what impact.
Nasty kick to the face.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.